Rule. Once, I swore to follow Tartaros, but I see him now for the traitor he is. He must be hewn down if there is to be true revolution. My eyes are open, thanks to you.
Our paths may not cross again, but remember this. One of the seeds you planted has found fertile soil in this swordsman. So long, Denim.
Fortune favor you both. So it's true. You're leaving.
Figured it was time. I'm not wanting for coin, eh? Besides, with the war over, there's nothing for a mercenary to do but watch his blade rust. Thought I'd see the continent. Probably won't ever make it back to Valeria.
Abuna Maruva was lamenting the loss of the captain of the Heimgard. It's not a bad post. The pay is good, and the city could use a reliable man in charge until things settle down.
Not another word. You've got the wrong man for the job, boy. Sure, it might be what the city needs. But I'm no spring goose. I can't stay in my line of work forever. Even still.
Yes?
I look at you young ones and, well, I start thinking maybe the world isn't ready to be thrown out with the night soil. Start thinking maybe I ought to be lending you a hand.
Ha!
I say something funny?
I admit, you're the last person I thought would go sentimental on me.
Sentimental? Oh, I'll give you sentimental!
Joking. Only joking.
Be well, boy.
You too, Zapan. You're leaving with these children for Almorica, then?
They were born of Wallister parents. The war may be over, but many still harbor doubts about the other clans. I think it best that these orphans were somewhere other than Heim.
The people must put aside such foolish fears.
And they will. You'll see to that, I've no doubt. But these changes can't happen overnight. The Great Father might leap from mountain to mountain, but we move one step at a time.
Will the Great Father lift the scales from their eyes?
No good hoping for miracles. They're an illusion, however sweet. The change we seek is born one day at a time. Any who can't be thankful for the days they have are unworthy of miracles. Take these children. The war claimed their parents, but not their future. They have hope. It's you who gave them that, Denim. I have no doubt the seed you've sown will bloom and bear fruit. I, for one, look forward to that day.
As do I. I must be going, Father. There's a journey I must make before Lodis returns. I want to see Lancelot's homeland, the kingdom he gave his life for.
Who goes there?
Friends of the Resistance, and no friends of yours!
The Resistance?
I expected a warmer welcome than this. They're children.
Wait. Do you even know who we are?
You're Lancelot. and that makes you my enemy.
Lancelot is my name, true. How is it that you know me? It's been 4-5 years now. Before the war with the Empire, they advanced, and we fled, vagrants in our own land. My wife fell ill, and before I knew it, she was gone. I considered following her into death. My thoughts often strayed down that path before battle, but her music box still sang of life, and I knew it was not my time. My burden had not yet reached its end.
I'm sorry.
One young as you should never be forced to fight. But that's not the world we live in.
Don't worry over me, Father. I'll be back.
Thank you. ashore, it's going ashore. We sail for Lodish.